So they had reopened the lanes on the 5 freeway here in Castaic, but look at this. These are people waiting to get on the northbound 5 here in Castaic. I'm at Lake Hughes Road. The pigwigs up there are just crawling along. Almost a dead stop here on the on-ramp. So, obviously, fighting this fire is still impacting people traveling up and down Interstate 5.